wanted to be there in a 5-star category hotel. I want to visit the casinos. That's Hong Kong all about, you know, famous all about. I want to visit, you know, casinos. I want to visit these things. So you will tell them about your plan, right? What plan you are having. And what they guys will do? They will arrange a trip for you. Your hotel, your transportation, your visas, your flights, everything. And they'll tell you a cost. Sir, we can arrange everything for you and that will cost you 60,000 or 70,000 rupees for you. If you are two guys flying, then you can multiply this amount by two. Or if you're three guys, if three guys are flying, then you can multiply this by three or number of passengers. I mean, as much as you are flying. So, role of, you know, why we are learning tourism here is, after learning that, we get opportunity to work with these companies, these guides. And not in India, overseas also. You have lot of scope, you have lot of tourism, you know, environment. In fact, there are countries like UK, France, you have Paris, fashion city of this world, right? People are dying to, you know, get there. You have Switzerland. If I give you example, say 15 years back, 20 years back, very less people in India, they used to be, you know, visit places like this. Top shots, a CEO of a Coca-Cola company, you know, a CEO of a Mercedes, a showroom or Haldiram's, you know, big ventures, they used to be, you know, go for a tourism. But now, this is spread in a common man. Everyone wants to, you know, visit and explore the world by his own, because this is a great experience, learning about the cultures, learning about the countries, you know, their transportation, how they guys manage themselves, what is, you know, they guys do to do for their own, you know, team.